St. Peter's Health Partners is a nonprofit integrated healthcare delivery system located in the Capital Region of New York State. We have 3 community-based acute care hospitals. We have a large physician enterprise of primary care providers and specialists, over 400 providers. And we have a large continuing care network, which includes an acute rehab hospital, several skilled nursing facilities that also provide subacute rehab. And in our community services division, where this program is located, we have home health, hospice, a program of all-inclusive care for the elderly, and more. Eddie Visiting Nurses developed the Care Transitions Coach Program back in 2010 to prevent avoidable admissions to the hospital and emergency room for people dealing with a chronic illness. When COVID came, we had difficulties in terms of capacity in our hospitals because patients were there for an extended period of time, and that really created an issue with new patients having access. So our health system was looking for alternatives to deal with patients coming into the emergency room who weren't as sick with COVID and who could safely be discharged home if they had an added degree of monitoring. We were able to adapt the original Care Transitions Coach program to meet the needs of this COVID population.
The ED diversion program stemmed from the fact that we were going into COVID, knowing that there was no way we were going to be able to care for all the patients that needed our help who were coming in through the emergency department. So we pulled together a multidisciplinary team comprised of the emergency department, the hospitalists, respiratory therapists, as well as the coach program to keep these patients in their homes and do all that we could to free up the beds in the hospital for the patients who really needed to be here.
The patients are vetted by what we call a screener in the hospital. Our screeners will see if they meet eligibility. Are they a high-risk patient? Are they having a diagnosis that we identify as someone that we can follow? That screener follows them through the hospital course. Once that patient discharge information comes to the coach program, we like to get them in the first 24 hours. We go over anything and everything that they need to know about COVID and how to take care of themselves, then everyday calls after that for 2 weeks. And that was very necessary because in the pandemic, things were new. The anxiety level was literally through the roof for so many patients. Having a nurse being able to call them, give them reassurance, give them support, give them guidance, education on that daily basis really helped them to stay at home.
The COVID population was something we really hadn't seen before. We've certainly had patients come to the emergency department with respiratory issues, COPD, pneumonia. And one of the challenges that we've always had with those patients is that you couldn't, prior to COVID, send patients home from the emergency department on oxygen. So when COVID hit and we knew we were going to be overwhelmed with all these beds in the hospital, we had to find a way to get the ED providers comfortable with prescribing oxygen and then find a way for the COVID patients to be safe with new oxygen and this new disease that nobody really was very familiar with. It was through the emergency department saying, okay, here's what we need to do to get comfortable sending patients home on oxygen. We would feel better if they had a pulse ox. We would feel better if they had a thermometer. We'd feel much better if we knew someone was gonna follow up with them. And so that's where we brought the coach program in, and the coach program, that's what they do.
When the patients were coming in, they were trying to figure out a way to manage these patients, not to admit them, but to be able to get them support. And home care fits right into that. We are able to support these patients once they were discharged from the ED and continue that support. So once they get to their primary care or the specialties, that they have a hook in.
They trusted with follow-up from our RN coaches that we would identify issues early and get them more treatment if it was needed.
In the past, when the ED discharged a patient, they would just say, follow up with your primary care provider. There was no link there.
We had a system set up where they would establish the patient with a primary care provider so that we could keep that person out of the hospital, if at all possible.
patients who were seen in the emergency department, not just COVID patients, we actually spread this to all patients, would then be scheduled with a primary care appointment. And again, the COACH program also filled in the gap until the patient got to the primary care provider. Home care offered the ability to get to the patients quickly, to be available to the patients at any hour of the day, to reconcile their medications before the patient ever gets to their primary care office. It's just that extra level of security to make sure the patient really is safe until they're seen again.
One set of positive outcomes really surrounds the patients. We had very few who needed to receive any additional care other than the COACH program monitoring. In the first phase, it was maybe 10%, and in future phases, it was even less than 5%. That outcome was greater than any of us could have ever anticipated for the patients and their families.
There are so many people involved in a patient's care, and putting the patient in the center of all that, you have the patient's story that is more united.
The collaboration just between all of the different departments. We had never pulled together the COACH program with the primary cares, with the emergency department and the hospitalists. To have them all working together, I think that the emergency department loved it. Now they knew that their patients were going to be okay.
We work every day as an integrated health system on patient transitions of care, but this was an opportunity to come together in an entirely different and creative way in a very short amount of time to solve a big problem. That everyone saw how everyone could come together and do that sets a wonderful precedence for other problems that come in the future.